After being shot by Kent police officer, a suspected car theft is in stable condition at Seattle's Harborview Medical Center. About 8:30 a.m. Tuesday, police responded after receiving a call about a stolen car at the apartment complex in the 1600 block of West Smith Street. Commander Stan McCall explained the situation.
The officer confronted the driver, a 35-year-old man, who drove off as the officer fired at the vehicle.
As the suspect fled, he ran into another vehicle, injured a man and a woman, who have now been released from the hospital. According to McCall, the suspect only got about 2 miles.
His car was extensively damaged in the crash. I think it's as far as he could get.
The man suffered at least one gunshot wound and was taken to Harborview. Currently, the incident is under investigation and the 21-year-old officer was placed on administrative paid leave. It is unclear whether the car was headed for the officer when he opened fire, and the Federal Ways Criminal Investigation Unit will be investigating the event and determining the direction the vehicle fled, where the officer was standing when the shots were fired, and other details about the incident.